Would you like something to eat? Recently, these beasts have been prowling about. I look forward to the good news. Stay safe.
Huh.
Starting to get the hang of it.
The hang of what?
You know, looking after yourself. Being one of the common folk.
Well, in a lot of ways, it's easier than being royalty.
Now, eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Magitek engine, it's close.
Okay? Want to take a break?
I'm fine.
Come on. Break time. Break time!
Thank you.
Gotcha!
My feet hurt.
Worse.
Prayers.
It is about that time. Not a lucky day.
We got company.
Well, misery loves company.
I want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Nice riding with you.
Let's do this!
Hey! Gotcha!
Get off!
Try this!
See ya! Not too tough? Just right.
Shall we go?
I'll say I'm late.
What can I say?
Watch this! Say your prayers!
How are we?
Getting by.
We're in the home stretch. None the worse for wear.
Welcome. Impressive work out there. Some refreshments. Can we rely on you? Best of luck. Don't take any chances.
The finest room in the house is available for your immediate comfort.
Great day for a walk, huh?
Heads up!
Knocked! On your mark, Noct.
Don't die on me.
Hey, Agnes, instructions.
Not the time for horseplay.
Didn't mean to do that.
Of course.
You're on fire today.
What can I say?
Rush him!
Counter!
Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
Hello. You're a godsend. Would you like something to eat? You'd help call pests? You'll take on the job? Wonderful! Do be careful.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day.
Yeah. What if the rain out here is poisonous?
If it were, I imagine we'd know by now.
Well, you can never be too safe outside the city walls. Thanks for the ride. Rain.
We'll meet again. Seems we found what we were looking for.
Nice one, Fronto.
It's nothing.
Fronto! Time it!
One shot!
Pronto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening!
Nice one, Pronto!
It's nothing.
Pronto!
Oh, hi there, opening.
I'm impressed. Watch out!
Look out! Bronco's barely hanging on.
Yeah!
In...
Peckable.
It just occurred to me, but this is totally like King's Knight.
Huh?
There's four of us, just like in the game.
Well, then I gotta be a five-star character.
Hell no. If any... One here is a rare. Huh?
Welcome! I'm glad you're safe and well. Some refreshments. Can we rely on you? I look forward to the good news. Stay safe.
Welcome back. Will you be requiring a room?
Should be a nice change of pace.
Easy now.
Ah!
Ignis!
On your mark!
Knocked!
Opening.
time!
Watch out!
Are we doomed? Pretty sure we're doomed!
It's nice knowing you
guys. One shot!
Gladio!
Yeah!
Yeah! Nice work, Gladio!
Pronto!
Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
Just keep it together, Pronto!
Hey!
Count on it!
Impressive.
Hello. Impressive work out there. Would you like something to eat? You'd help call pests? Thank you. Please come again.
Scary to think that fortresses can fly.
Always a pleasure. What'll it be today? We would welcome the help. Heading out? Come back anytime you like.
Scary to think that fortresses can fly.
Huh?
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
have to walk.
Wow, this looks awesome.
Dude, oh, this is gonna be a party in my mouth.
I dare say I can recreate this.
Greenhorns, huh? If you're hungry, the food we serve's just like Mama used to make. No better way to make a name. Go get 'em. Roll up them sleeves now.
Better make tracks.
Chop chop, bro.
So.
There in a jiffy!
Let's go!
Better keep up!
Imperials above us!
Thanks. Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
nearby.
Gotcha!
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. We'll take care of it.
Alone? Wasn't part of the deal.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
This really takes cool.
Clean your glasses.
Capital idea, no?
Watch out!
Wanting royal attention.
I'll play it by ear then.
Instructions!
wanting your attention.
Followed by you.
Iggy, let them come to you.
Try this. Ignis!
On cover! The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Give me.
Everything cool?
No problems here.
Don't you think you're a little close? Keep your distance.
Yep.
Hey, Ignis, instructions. Ignis!
Hey!
Agnes! Instructions! Ha!
Want some?
Heads now! Pronto, you're up!
No, oh, hi there, opening!
It's
not that. Hey! Say your prayers.
See ya.
Right there.
Capital idea.
Let's do this.
Okay.
Let's hit up the shop.
Yeah, let's do it. Come with us, Nacht.
Hey, back for more? Well done. What do you need today?
Take a look at our wares. Pleasure doing business. I'll see you later.
Huh.
The finest room in the house is available for your immediate comfort.
We're here.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Where's the shopping bags?
I got them stored over here.
Thank you.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Just my luck. I need to go home. Finally. Thanks for the help.
I'd call that a job well done.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck. What a relief. Thank you.
Ooh, that couldn't have gone any better.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right. So how about a breather?
Everything in order?
Yep.
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck. What a relief. Thank you.
All in a day's work.
Taking a walk on the wild side?
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
Just my luck. I need to go home. Finally. Thanks for the help.
I'd call that a job well done.
The sun's colder today.
Yep. Getting pretty dark out here.
Come on, guys. Let's go find somewhere to crash.
Easier to sleep with civilization nearby.
Nothing wrong with the outdoors, but there's definitely safety in numbers.
You ready to rumble, Knot?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck. What a relief. Thank you.
Whew, that couldn't have gone any better.
Let's head on out.
Ah, sweet chocobos. You always set my soul at ease.
Never realized you were so into chocobos.
I'm totally into chocobos. Don't take that the wrong way.
There's no wrong way to love a chocobo.
Just my luck. I need to go home. Finally. Thanks for the help.
All in a day's work.
Well, here we are. Huh.
Oh, what now?
I can't just leave my car and walk home. You saved me a long trek.
I'd call that a job well done.
Should be a nice change of pace.
I can't just leave my car and walk home. You saved me a long trek.
That couldn't have gone any better.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Nott?
Yeah?
I'm pretty beat. Can we call it a night and head for the hotel?
No use trying to change your mind. Let's go.
Awesome! Nap time!
Indeed.
Welcome to the original Crow's Nest Diner, where it all began. Guaranteed never a dull moment in this cantankerous company. Come back soon. Kenny's waiting for you. Oh ho, new faces. And weary ones at that. How's about a room?
It's bedtime.
Don't forget where we parked.
Time to go. Everybody out.
Aye, aye.
Where do we go from here?
Just a scout of us.
Easy as they come.
Big weapon like that?
Not!
Wouldn't expect any less from you.
Good. Hey!
Sorry!
You're
on fire today!
No big deal.
Oh, yeah!
I can't just leave my car and walk home. You saved me a long trek.
I'd call that a job well done.
No room for error.
Time to show you what I can really do!
If I only had a gill for every time he said that.
Magitek engine. It's close.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get
pissed off.
sure want to talk.
Let's head on out.
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck. What a relief. Thank you.
Whew, that couldn't have gone any better.
Huh.
All right. I'll give you a call when it's ready. Things the way they are, you can't have too much firepower. Nice. Hand over your weapon and I'll get to work. If y'all are having car trouble... Y'all brace yourself for power.
Getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
Ready to roll?
Let's get this show on the road.
Let's hit it.
Sure. Looking at the regalia really reminds me of home.
It sure doesn't look like any of the cars you see around here.
And it's a lot roomier, too. I can't imagine trying to cram 5 people, including Gladdy, into one of those things. Have you ever ridden in one?
Can't say we have.
There was barely enough room for our luggage. Thank goodness you guys could give me a lift.
Think the others made it to Kaim all right?
I suppose we'll find out when we get there.
Check it out. See that? That's the Rock of Ravito. I'm like 90% sure.
Not 100.
You almost know your stuff.
All thanks to Jared. Thank you for driving, Ignis.
Pleasure.
Are you the only one that drives?
I can drive.
So can I.
It's not like Iggy's the only one who can drive. He's just the only one we can trust.
Wow, are they that bad?
Not bad at all, right?
Right. But there's no way the big guy's taking any chances with his little sister in the car.
Sure you don't need a break.
I'm okay.
You are sandwiched in back there.
Have Prompto suffer instead.
Really, it's fine. No suffering here.
If you say so.
Got some bad news, guys!
Oh, great. Another floating fortress.
Let's pull over.
Knocked.
Relax. We've got this.
Taking matters into hand?
Delivering justice for Jared.
And for Talcott, too.
Iris, I'll need you to wait here.
All right. Oh.
Careful, Noct. Only fools rush in. I suggest we review our intelligence and devise a plan.
Thank you for shopping with us. Thank you very much.
make tracks.
Top.
Surprised to see him this far out.
Leave no plot of land unconquered.
Those aren't conquering numbers.
Likely building a supply line it would behoove us to cut.
Looks the same as before.
Looks can be deceiving.
We beat them once. They won't make it easy this time.
And neither will we.
You think Iris is doing all right?
She is all alone.
She's a big girl. She'll be fine.
Iris isn't exactly a bring-em-on backstreet brawler, is she?
She's tough, but I'd feel better if we got this over with and got back on the road.
Real quiet out here. Far removed from the hustle and bustle of the Crown City.
That's what makes it hard to stay awake.
That does it for the downpour.
This sounds like you're having fun.
So, what's our plan?
Find the base commander and take him into custody. Targeting Metal Man will yield little in the way of reconnaissance, but bones bend easily. We'll split into two groups of two. Prompto and Gladio will generate a diversion.
Oh yeah, making a scene's what I do best.
Noct, are you prepared?
Operation to catch a commander is go.
The insolence of that up-jumped mercenary.
And there is still no word. This cannot be borne. Such behavior besmirches his Radiance's good name.
That's our target. Let's follow him. Seize him on my signal. Stay hidden till then.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Highwind to watch me. To trust her as a person. Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitek movement. I may have acted in haste with that impudent steward back in the Stalem, but my mission remains clear. And I'll be damned if that mercenary gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo Alder. I'll give Highwind one last chance to respond. Stand guard here. If the Commodore arrives, send her through.
Now's your chance, Noct. Close in from behind. And remember, we need him alive.
Don't worry.
Yeah, you're in fine form. Keep it up. Looks like they've set to work. I'll escort him off the base. You regroup with the others.
Guess it's time to let loose.
sky high.
Glad to see you lot were successful.
Does that mean you weren't?
I placed our captive into the Hunter's custody, but I've just been informed he's fled. He lives to die another day.
And I'll gladly help him with that.
Hey, pretty boy. Let's see what you can do.
That time already?
What time?
Quitting time. Sorry, but this girl doesn't work after hours. I could, but there wouldn't be a single gill in it for me. We should play again sometime, pretty boy.
Who the hell was she?
I'm still worried about Iris.
I imagine she's fine.
But we shouldn't keep her waiting.
You're back. Did you kick their asses?
Oh, yeah.
All in a day's work.
Hey, mind if I hang in your guys' room for a bit?
Morning.
Hi. Yeah.
The work's done. Come and pick your weapon up.
Morning.
Back at ya.
Away we go.
I could have gone another round.
Given her prowess, you should be glad you didn't.
Yeah, the Loki guy was nothing compared to her.
Though we may not have fared so well without the Marshal.
Think things would have gone differently if he were here now?
She offered to play again. Maybe we'll get the chance to find out.
kidding me, or is this place begging to be explored?
Never been one to turn down an invitation.
If what they say about the Malmalam Thicket is true,
then we might just find what we're looking for here.
Like the woods. Too many monsters.
You kidding? What could be better than roughing it out here?
A million other things could be better.
We made it. While you guys were gone, I saw a chocobo run past, and it had a person on its back. Have you guys ever ridden one before? I bet it'd be super fun.
Funny you should ask.
Noct, call a bird for the lady. Oh.
Rain.
Remember, they're just a scout of us.
Easy as they come. The hunt is on. Ah, weather cleared up.
Yes.
Are you up for it?
I'm down. Step lightly in here.
There's no telling what'll crawl out of the woodwork.
Some slimy bug and ruin my nice kicks.
Go with it. Yeah.
Do your best, guys.
Our best would be overkill here.
Watch yourself, Doc.
I know.
This is for you, Ignis.
Much obliged. Yes. Huh.
Find anything rare or exotic yet?
Slow down. Got here.
You know, if rare treasures were easy to find, they wouldn't be rare.
We'll see about that.
Yep.
You guys kick ass.
You mean it?
Yeah.
That a brook I hear babbling?
A regular river.
Oh, think we have time to cast a line?
Sorry, bud. Need you to reel yourself in this time around.
Gladio, do it!
Let's go!
Here you go, Nacht.
Hey, thanks.
Your time has come.
Try this!
Eurus, you okay?
A-okay. What about you, Nacht?
All good over here.
Hey! I know those runes!
It's a sign. We should set up camp.
You a fortune teller now?
We can rest up or move up. It's your choice, Nacht. Take care, the current doesn't carry you away.
I'm not sure my footwear is up to this.
Better start preparing for supper.
Oh, let me help.
Yeah.
okay with you?
Nothing to worry about with you guys around.
Good over here. Just keeps going on from here.
Then we keep going too.
This place is cozy?
Well, I wouldn't get too comfy if I were you.
Right. We're not out of the woods yet.
Oh, man, am I glad to be out of there. Not so glad anymore.
Not surprised either.
It's what we came for.
Let's have it.
Hey, thanks.
there, opening.
One last push would suffice to finish them off.
Try this.
Get out.
Myself sometimes.
Your ego is what amazes
Impressive.
Me.
Frankly?
Knocked. You might want
Score!
To
Score! It's all about that treasure.
Good to get it done.
Yeah, almost makes up for the soaked socks and bug bites.
Let's hit it.
Sure. Are you guys excited to visit Altisha or what?
I guess.
I'm so jealous.
We're not going on vacation.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Iris?
Something wrong?
What? No, I'm fine. I'm not jealous. I just had a lot of fun hanging out with you guys. But that'll all be in the past once we hit Kayam.
What are you talking about?
We can hang out anytime, right?
Yeah.
Let's pull over for a sec.
How come?
Well, I gotta give the driver a break every now and then.
If you say so.
Wonder why no one ever thought of that before.
Because no one ever had a little sister along for the ride.
That was a tight squeeze.
Sorry for cramping your style.
Calm down. I'm just kidding.
Not my fault you're too big for the back seat.
Sounds like Lady Lunafreya is staying in Altitia.
Is it safe for her there? I mean, Accordo is Imperial territory.
Heard about the Imperial base? Yeah, some Lucians went in and raised hell. They raised hell, all right. Put the base commander in the hospital.
All right, move out!
Yeah.
Smells like there's salt in the air.
Sea breeze. We're on the water.
Wow. It's beautiful.
Picture perfect.
Look at that bridge up ahead.
Some piece of work right there.
The rivers run wide out here, so the bridges run long.
Guess I'll see it when we cross. Want to get a closer look?
At what?
We made it.
Let's hit it.
Sure. So, you're the one doing all the cooking.
More or less.
Gladdy, don't you help? Knocked?
On occasion.
What occasion?
I do my part. I always set the table.
That's some arrangement you guys have here.
Lighthouse.
What say we head on up?
Ought to be a nice view.
What's up?
Knew it was y'all. Recognize the purr of that engine anywhere.
Whew, you know your stuff.
Thanks for the ride. It was fun.
How's the boat?
Pawpaw's tinkering away. Reckon he'll be tinkering for some time.
Trouble at sea.
Seen her share by the looks of her. Some parts we can fix, others need replacing.
An overhaul.
Don't y'all worry. Papa ain't going nowhere till the job's done. Parts won't fetch themselves, though. Was kinda hoping y'all wouldn't mind helping out with that.
We're at your disposal.
To tell the truth, we already got a couple hands on deck. Dustin and Monica. Those two have been real swell. Managed to gather just about everything we need.
You can depend on the Crown's Guard.
Trouble is, they ain't had much luck finding a certain something by the name of Mithril. Apparently the stuff's hard to come by around these parts. At least according to the little fella from the city.
Talcott?
You betcha. Sharp as a tack, that one. Could tell y'all more about the stuff than I could.
We'll be sure to ask.
Pawpaw's down on the dock. Now, if y'all'd excuse me, I'm gonna grab my tools and skedaddle. Got a garage to look after.
Prince Noctis! Hey! Our house is over here! Right this way! I think Miss Cindy might have told you already, but she needs a very special kind of ore called mithril to fix the boat. Remember the waterfall? I read in Grandpa's notebook, there's some ruins near a lake just north of there. It said you'll find mithril inside.
About that lake, pretty sure he was talking about the Vesper Pool. I asked Monica to look into it, and she told me the road leading there's under Imperial lockdown. You'll want to be prepared for anything. So, how's that coming along?
Let's have some light.
All right.
Easier to sleep with civilization nearby.
Nothing wrong with the outdoors, but there's definitely safety in numbers.
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time! Isn't this Kentiana?
Yeah. She was here, huh?
She was?
The photo would suggest so.
My guess. Memory must be playing tricks. Hmm.
Yeah?
Your weapon is ready and waiting for you.